his team or any backup out there anywhere?
Same lesson he proved last year, yeah, and when he did the thing against Purdue, well, the lesson is, he's probably heard it 6,000 or 7,000 times. Because it is, I think it's, I forgot the interview one time, it's arguably one of the most interesting case studies I've ever had as a coach, is the story of Kevin Knight. And if you know where he was January, a year and a half ago, and that's where I got him, I'm a parent, so you go right to the thing, how, imagine being his parent right now, how cool that would be. To see his development. If you don't buy stock in Kenny Guyton, because what's he going to do after football someday is going to be really good.
Front row, Warren.